All right, guys. So I am recording on this, recording on this. I also set my old cell phone up to record the wall or the closets, the closet door that are fucked up that you guys never see, and a bathroom door. Because obviously, whenever I have this camera set up, you cannot see any of that. And I also have the Ouija board set up the same way it usually is. So it literally will take something to push on it in order to knock it down. And play on this. Okay. So we are recording on that. As you can see me. You know, that's cool. That's pretty dope. Hopefully it works and doesn't fuck up. Because I tried recording on that the other day and it froze up on me. And the other day when we went to Walmart, all those videos are actually on YouTube. The other day when we went to Walmart, I tried recording with my cell phone. That's the giant light that you've seen on the video. And it froze up on me. Literally, the light was still going, but the entire phone froze up on me, and it sucked. I lost everything. So, anyways, here we go. I'm setting this up. For a while, I'm not going to be in here, and then a little bit later, I'm going to let this record for a little while. I already have my. Wait, where the hell did I set it? In my pocket still. Maybe I didn't bring it in. Oh wait, yeah, I did. It's right there. This is my cable to plug it into the wall. So whenever I do eventually come in here to actually sit in and ask questions and shit. Literally, all I have to do is plug the camera in because I know the battery is going to be pretty much dead. So, but anyways, I'm going to let this start going. Yeah, that's still recording, I think. Yeah, that's still recording. Yeah. So, I'm going to let this go. I'm going to run the extension cord real quick, but that's not going to take, but. You know, 20 seconds. So you're gonna hear me in the kitchen for probably another minute or so because I am getting something to snack on. By the way, it is 2:23 in the morning. So I fell asleep early and this is basically what I do. I fall asleep sometime throughout the middle of the day or towards the end of the day, you know, 7, 8, 9 o'clock. I sleep until, you know, 12, 30, 1 o'clock, and then, you know, 12, 30, 1, 2 o'clock, and then I'm up. So that's why my sleep schedule's all fucked up. So, anyways, I'm gonna shut up. I'm gonna let this go. Real quick. Ouch. Ouch. stuff that happened yesterday or last night. You know, with me coming in here at 3:30 in the morning. This outlet back of here, the power strip is plugged in this time. But yesterday I showed you guys it was not plugged in. And I have no idea why I was getting all those fluctuations with like all the power grid and stuff. Like I don't get it. It was really weird. But I'm going to try something different today. Again, I have this, you know, with the proximity testing and stuff. I want to see if I can use this to maybe try to pick up, you know, like, if anything's around it. I don't know if it'll work like that. I know some of them do. I don't know if this one does. But I'm going to try it anyways later on. I'm going to look up, you know, while I'm waiting. I'm going to do a little bit of research to see if people can use that or do that. Because essentially, that's all that is. That little hole, that milligal tester or whatever that is. That's literally all that is. So, for anybody who does any electricity work or anything at all, you know that that's literally all that is. So, alright guys, I'm rolling out. Well, not really rolling out. I'm not leaving the house, but I'm going back into bed after I get a snack and something to drink.